There is this new POV glitch. Let me know in the comments if you've seen it before.